Oh, we're live, we're live. We touched it by mistake. We're live, we're live.
Okay,
right, so we're going to go up here, girls. So follow us. Welcome, we're live. We went live when Leo dropped the phone. So today, Leo's going to be far enough away that he can see all of us together in one shot. Can you see us?
Yep.
Hello. So we're going to have to shout really loud because he's quite far away and it's windy.
Okay.
So let's introduce ourselves.
I'm Poppy. I'm Amber.
And you all know who I am, aren't you? Now, Poppy and Amber are two of my wonderful young herd members. So they've been on this journey with us for some time. So, and our cameraman today, introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Leo.
Leo, how old are you, Leo?
11.
Right. How old are you, Poppy?
12.
Amber?
12.
Okay, you don't need to know how old I am. I'm just gorgeous, that's all you need to know. Gorgeous and ageless. So you can see the herd behind us. Can you see the herd behind us, Leo?
Yeah, sure can.
Sure can. So we're going to stay nice and still, because what we do when it moves is it gets a bit blurry. So, welcome, welcome. Really glad that you're here with us. The special day, like I said, it's an open day. It's really, really windy. And as it always is, we're going to take you on a bit of a tour that some of our lucky people have been going on today. So Amber and Poppy are going to be my new herd members that are coming on a tour. So we're going to head this way. Also, can you see us? And can you see behind me?
Mm-hmm.
So can you see? So in fact, actually, just film down along the
top.
Hi, you're live.
Hi.
Hi, so this is Seth and Tom, and they are making herb balls for the herd. Some of you may have seen these herb balls before. Yeah, pan there, let's have a look. So these are to help our horses stay fit and healthy. Okay, so we can tell you all more about that if you ever come to see us. Can you tell our people at home one reason why we make herbal? So come close to the girls, Leo. That's it, and there. And Poppy, lovely. So can you see Poppy?
Hello.
Poppy's going to come through. Like, so now just focus on Poppy. Go back a little bit more so you can get all of Poppy in.
Oh.
So we're all a bit squeezed in here.
Yeah.
So let's walk. So follow me, everyone. That's it. Keep going this way. So who's in? Let's go. Jasper. So make sure you can see all of the horse here and all of the girls.
Wow.
Let's head this way towards me.
Extreme close-up shot of the horses.
Extreme close-up, that's what we love around here. So now we're going to point down at the hay and the horses eating. Come on, right, Leo, you just stay there. Stay still as you can. Stay still. Can you see me and the horses on the camera?
Yep.
Right, Poppy, here's the black and white horse. Shout it really, really loud.
Yes.
Poppy, have you ever ridden blue?
Yeah.
Really loud. Amber, are you going to be able to find blue very soon? Right. So, how are we doing? I don't know how much time. Has anyone been looking at the time? Let's have a look at the time. Oh, is that all? Okay, brilliant. Right, here, you film the job. Oh no, he's like, Daddy!
Hello, Daddy!
Right, are you ready? So if you get, that's it, nice up. That's it, a little bit further away so that the people at home can see him. So this is a new one, everyone. You're joining us for our little open day today where some of my wonderful young herd members are taking you around the field. Oh, Mum's been caught on camera! It's live, this is live TV, everyone, live TV. Right, so you see Blue Loves all there, and he's off, he's going to see the cameraman. Right, so Leo, you go backwards a little bit, and we're going to show everyone one of the little tricks that me and Blue do sometimes.
Oh.
So we'll be ready. And we're going to try and do our push-up.
Definitely.
Thank you. Okay, we're going to head back. How's it going? How's it? Have you seen anyone? Anyone made any comments yet, Leo?
Oh, yeah.
Is there anyone watching?
Yeah, six people.
Oh, say hello to those people, everyone.
Hello, people.
Now, why? What's really important for us right now, guys? What do we need?
Seven.
Horses.
Well, well,
no, we don't need any more horses.
Seven.
What do we need?
Donations.
We need sponsorship. And in fact, the herd need more family, don't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we need more friends. Because we like having friends. We like having a big family.
More poo pickers.
So let's go and show. And more poo pickers, all right. Growing food for us.
Yeah.
Because we're an important part of our herd, aren't we?
Yeah, definitely.
And if we're not healthy and caring for ourselves, then how are we going to care for our herd? Now, what's special about us here? What do we do? We keep our horses forever, don't we? Lifelong care. So they'll be with us forever, but it's not cheap. And everyone. let's sort the herd bulls. Now, how much do you think a herd bull would cost per horse per month?
£2.50.
Oh, so it's £40 per horse per month for the herd bulls. Keep them healthy, looking shiny and happy like this. And at the moment, Leo, you might have to duck under the electric fence.
Woo!
Yes, and manoeuvres there.
Bye, Blue.
So we were just talking a bit about why we want to grow stuff, and what else do we do when we go out and pick stuff? What's that called? What do we get?
Foraging.
And what do we get foraging, Suraj? Shout it as loud as you can. What things? Chilling out and doing stuff. So we do a lot of art. So the herd inspire art. So we're going to go next door to the art area. Probably can't hear a word I'm saying. Trying. Art. So this, here's some of our art from today. Mm-hmm. And girls, do you want to go back and do your... which is our farewell area today, where you will get to see the lovely gift that some of our lucky people have to do, and a couple of other things. The girls are going to explain to you one last time about becoming a sponsor and helping the herd. So, come on, Leo.
Yeah.
Yeah. What do they need to do, Tom? Farewell first to you all, because I know how much you love me talking. So remember what we always say: share love, share kindness, be nice to everyone you meet, and understand sometimes if someone gets a bit cross, it doesn't mean they don't love you anymore. It just means that you've been a bit annoying, maybe, for a little bit. And they're gonna love you again, like the horses. They always love each other all the time, but they might get a bit cross with each other occasionally. But we love each other, we share kindness, and we share love. So here is Amber and Poppy, who are going to show you a few of the things that we've got today. And then I will come down and we'll say goodbye.
We're doing so good.
Today it's mega windy.